Hello everyone, Tayshia and Drummond 2, and today we are here playing Evolve. It's a very old game, no one really cares about it anymore, but I'm here with Charmander aka Yin Yang underscore 2. Make sure you go subscribe and we're gonna be this sexy monster out here. Well, Charmander chooses the human, whoever that may be. Alright, I'm ready.
I'm not sure.
We're playing with bots, by the way, guys, because Evolve's dead. Pretty much. And also, if Charmander's super quiet in this video, like they were in the Overwatch video, and I don't know how to fix that. And I'm sorry. But hey, hey. Let's jump in. Well. It says I have been kicked from the match. Technical difficulties. Griffin's alright, you know. Griffin's actually decent because he does a lot of damage, and his little sound mind things are really good. Because you can just put them down. And normal Hank, it's just annoying. Like with his bloody shield, it's just annoying. Ugh. Okay, so guys, I'm just gonna give you a little show through of all the monsters. You got Goliath. I got some pretty skins, but I'm using a clownfish. We got Meteor Goliath, no skins for him. We got Kraken, your boy Kraken. We got a nice green skin, Bog Kraken. And we got Elder Kraken, who's looking very sinister there. And we've got Wraith, got my jellyfish skin, little assassin. We've got Behemoth, which I don't even have unlocked, so he's OP as all dickens. And we got Gorgon, who's basically just one creepy motherfucker who eats her own baby. Okay, so we're gonna be this guy. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, you are as well. Oh, Wasteland Maggie! Jesus! Huh? Was that just by chance? Did you actually just get that by chance?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, my god. Oh, I called her Apocalypse Maggie earlier. I meant Wasteland. Because I don't know how to speak. Oh, look at me, big boy. Big boy Stevens is prepared. Russes. More big boys. Right, I'm ready. Yum yum.
I can already see you.
Shit.
You see all these bats, it's actually really high level. And you need to buy your pack to make this glass.
Excellent.
That's the one that I the trap is very, very visible. I could just like upgrade it.
Oh shit, okay, you're right there. Damn. Alright, I'll fuck you then. Ooh, I win. You're slim. This is the part that I'm not good at. The stealthy monster part. Part that you are.
Okay,
fucking birds. Oh my god, birds! I hate birds in this game. Oh my god. Alright then. Rude, Emma. Boy Steven is now an eco and he wants to hold it. Okay. The game is giving me. I can't control it. Can't control lag. Fuck it, it fucking turned off. That's annoying. It's so cool, like, seeing the bullets, like, zip past. Thank you. kind of buff when you guys are fighting me as well. Why are you
in the air? Yeah, you've got you on every single big evolve Overwatch.
I'm not very good at the running away. The fighting part, you know, I'm alright. The part where, you know, there's a run, hide, shit. Not so good. Hi guys! How we doing? Big boys. Even. Oh, that was intense. Trophy earned. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty cool. I've got lots of character mastery. Oh, I nearly got my chain lightning all the way up. And I was obsessed by it. I got the global average on everything but the Banshee missile and the death spiral, which I'm not surprised because I didn't really land that many hits with either of those two actually. But the other two was like way higher than the global average. But hey, that was pretty good. Alright, keeping the video at a moderate length, I don't want you guys being bored for too long. So we're just going to end the video here. Thank you all so much for watching. Please be sure that you check out Charmander's channel. They make Overwatch videos, all that sort of stuff, Primal Carnage, pretty much what I do. Please go check them out. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!